Hi, Tribe fans. We're here with Tribal Fever Sports Minute. I'm Keith McBride.
And I'm Sean Ballard.
We're in Mary taking on ODU at SB Ballard Stadium. Quarterback Mike Grahams drop back to pass, throws a 51-yard strike to Sean Ballard for the touchdown, bringing the score to 7-0.
Then after an ODU touchdown to make it 7-7, Tribe looking to respond on 1st and 10. First play of the drive finds Trey McBride, T-Raw.
In the burners. Good.
Look at the strides. That's pretty. Scores to make it 14-7 on a 72-yard reception, and that is his first touchdown of the game. He'll be looking for more in this airing out offense for the Tribe this week.
After bringing the score to 14-13, ODU faced the PAT but is stuffed in the hole by Ben Casper.
Getting a little greedy over there. With the score now 27-14, Tribe in the red zone.
Great fake.
Look at the fake. Completely fools the linebackers.
There's a strike.
Throws it in the end zone, and that'll be Trey McBride's second touchdown of the game.
Ooh.
That'll make the score 27-21. Tribe coming back. Under a minute left to go in the first half. Tribe looking to go up and throw it to Trey McBride for his third touchdown of the game. Laying out for that one.
Swatting out. Extension. And hand the ball to ODU, boy.
At the start of the fourth quarter, William Mary was ahead with a 31-27 lead thanks to a field goal by John Carpenter, but ODU responds with a corner route touchdown.
After the ODU touchdown to take the lead, Trevor marching down the field looking to respond and take it back, but Graham throws the interception in the end zone. Looks like it's going to be ODU football, and then that'll end the game. ODU scored once more to make it 41-31.
Come out and support the Tribe this weekend for Senior Night as they take on Richmond in the final game of the season.